Alrighty, I just spent probably half an hour trying to figure out how to do these tie downs. These are TH marine tie downs. I took all my old batteries out without looking how these were tied down. So here it is, guys. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this with one hand, which is probably stupid, but I'll try to do it for you. Pull it back here. So you can see, you know, you have it upright like this at first, and you pull it backwards like this, see, and it goes through. Well, we could do it, I suppose. Let's see, hopefully this will, you'll be able to see this. Sorry, I don't have a camera crew. So you got it upside down like this. It was right side. Oops, let's leave that alone. It looked like this, right? And then you just flip it back. This goes through the bottom part right here. Oops, excuse me. See that? Goes through the bottom. You can do it with one hand. Took me half an hour to figure this out. So, and then you put this through here. Tighten it up. Tighten up some more. There you go. Not crazy. You don't have to crush these little plastic boxes that they come in. These lithium batteries. Bam! Hope you caught that. Needed to be out there. Might be some out there already, but here's another one for you.